Good afternoon, Meadville. I'm Grace.
And I'm Alexis.
Welcome to the 10th episode of BNN. We don't ever stop, and we're never gonna change. Stay, oh, just stay forever, stay. If we stay forever, hey, we can stay forever young. Sing a radio head at the top of our lungs. With the boombox playing as we're falling in love. We gotta follow our whatever, but it's getting us drunk. Singing here's to never go. We'll be running down the street again, kiss my. I'm like, you know, whatever, we're still living like that. When the sun's going down, we'll be raising our cups. Singing here's to never go. Oh, 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 oh. Hey Lex, have you ever heard of the whipped cream challenge?
I've tried, but it just goes all over.
It's hard to be as talented as me. Let's take a look at some math students and staff giving it a try.
1, 2, 3, let's go. Roof was struck, but my wounds ain't tinted. Trap pop shovel like a witness or a dentist. Woo. Do you stop? I decide when I finish. Rest of the to decide who can send it. Hope she a bad like a spinach.
Yeah.
Babies up in here tonight.
Yeah.
No fighting.
No
fighting.
You're good.
No fighting. Shakira, Shakira. I really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. Attraction, attention. Don't you see, baby, this is perfection.
Hey girl, I can see your body moving, and it's driving me crazy. And I didn't have the slightest idea until I saw you dancing. Yeah. And when you walk up on the dance floor, nobody can let it go. The way you move your body, it's smooth. And everything so unexpected, the way you right and left it. So you can keep on shaking it.
I never really knew that she could dance like this.
She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama?
Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs in my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel you, boy. Come on, let's go real slow. Don't you see, baby, I see it's perfect. I know I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension. Just see, baby,
Shakira,
this is perfection.
Shakira.
Oh boy, I can see your body moving. Half animal, half man. I don't really know what I'm doing. Just seem to have a plan. My will, I'm so restrained. I'm bound to fail now, fail now. See, I'm doing what I go through.
Wow, that was pretty impressive.
Lex, did you know there's students in the school that don't watch the BNN?
It's my favorite part of the school week.
Let's see who gets a chance to actually watch the BNN.
What would you do if a sad child was sitting right in front of you? Currently at Meadville Senior High, these children are missing out opportunities. They're sad about it. We're given 10 minutes every fifth period, every Friday, to watch the BNN, but these teachers aren't allowing these students to watch it. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Right now, we're gonna fight this issue. We're gonna bring attention back to what is ours. And we, as a class, are going to promote the BNN so that everyone gets their fair chance to watch our comedy.
Not.
Do you ever get to watch the BNN in class?
Nope.
Would you watch the BNN if you got the chance?
Of course.
And how often do you get to watch the BNN?
Never.
Thank you for joining us. What's your name?
Matthew Bork.
All right. Matthew, do you get to watch the BNN every Friday?
Nope.
Huh? And how do you feel about not being able to watch the BNN?
I don't know when everything is.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you, Matthew. Yep. Does your teacher ever let you watch the BNN?
Sometimes.
How many opportunities do you get to watch the BNN?
Probably like twice a month.
And if you could, would you choose to watch the BNN in school?
Absolutely.
Do you ever get to watch the BNN in class?
No, sir. I do not get the time and opportunity.
If you got the chance, would you watch the BNN in class?
Nah.
Well, thank you for the interview.
All right, peace out, homie.
Do you watch the BNN every Friday, fifth period?
Yes, I do.
How often do you watch the BNN in a month?
4 times a month.
If you had the choice, would you do extra classwork with that provided time, or watch the BNN?
Of course I'd watch BNN. There's nothing better than that.
All right, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
All right, thank you for joining us. What's your name?
Byron Mitch.
Byron, do you get to watch the BNN every Friday during fifth period?
No.
And how do you feel about not being able to watch the BNN?
I feel like I could learn more.
Learn more. I agree. Thank you for joining us, Byron.
Brother a Yeti for Christmas, but now I'm kind of regretting not getting myself one.
You don't have a Yeti? Some world we live in.
It's okay, Grace, I got you a present. Oh my, thank you. Let's check out this next video to see a day in the life of someone who doesn't have a Yeti.
Hey guys, it's my first day of senior year at a new school. I can't wait to get there, but I'm a little nervous. I hope everyone's nice.
Walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Hey guys, my name is Marcus. I'm new here.
What is that?
This is a Yeti school.
Yeti school?
Yeah, a Yeti school.
Yeah. It's Britney. I see you. And I just
want to
dance with you.
I was bullied in the hall today, and I think it's because I don't have something called a Yeti.
Marcus, that's awful. I can bring up the security footage here. Let's take a look at what happened. All right, here we go, Marcus. Here's the C-Wing hallway here.
Ooh. I really don't want to relive this, Mr. O'Shea.
They really got you pretty good, didn't they? Marcus?
What I guess I have to do.
Wondered what it takes to make a BNN. Wow, I bet all the BNN students have a really good friendship. Just like us, right, Lex? Yeah, let's get to that next video.
Joining. It is seriously the beginning of second semester and Ava still does not know how to get here on time. I have to do it all by myself every single morning.
I honestly don't know why Natalie's so mad. She just has to type out what day it is. So I don't get why she's mad.
Natalie, that's not right. They didn't win that game. Don't put that in.
Put them like in the press
room. Hey Grace, did you bring Tim Hortons today?
No, why would I?
I don't know, just wondering.
I told everybody I worked at Tim Hortons one time, and now all they do is ask me to bring donuts for free.
Hey kids, how's everything going?
Going well.
Grace, did you bring any donuts today?
No.
strike.
You going to pit lane?
Hey. Oh, hey, Grace.
Especially to my best friend, Zach.
Lex, you're my best friend.
Yeah.
Morning, Needville.
Welcome to the Bulldog Mission Newsline.
What? Your hands are so shaky, and you're super zoomed in on them.
They are not
shaky.
Are
you kidding me? Ugh.
You're being dramatic.
How are you even in this class?
Yeah, we're totally besties.
I feel really bad that Natalie and I have been fighting like this. We're such a good team. I think we need to put our differences aside.
Are you willing to forgive Ava?
Yeah, I think so.
You know, this class isn't half bad with you either.
It's messy. I'll draw from you.
Yeah.
SportsCenter.
Welcome back to SportsCenter. I'm Landon.
And I'm Brandon.
We have a lot to cover about our school sports today. Basketball is in full swing, both girls and boys. Girls won Monday against Oil City, 66-14. They played their senior night game Wednesday against Grove City.
Boys were home versus Kennedy Wednesday and will be back tonight versus Cathedral Prep home and Saturday home against Franklin. Indoor track has a meet this weekend in Edinburgh. Swimming boys and girls both won Monday against Mercyhurst and were home against McDowell Thursday. Wrestling was at Butler on Wednesday and also away at Sheridan this Saturday.
That's all for this week's edition of Meadville Sports Center. Come back next week to check in on all the latest Meadville sports news. From the broadcasting room, I'm Brandon.
And I'm Brandon. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for tuning in to the 10th episode of BNN Meadville.
Or as my friend Carla Zeus would say,
thanks for watching BNN 10, because Fridays are awesome.
Don't forget to tune in every Friday for more amazing videos.
But if you miss them, you can still watch them on our YouTube page at Meadville Media. Have a great weekend.